No one's here yet. Turn it up, Beba. We should have our speaker on. Happy Saturday, people. 8 hours! 8 hours of D-Nice we've been watching.
I took an hour break to do my own live, but we rushed right back to D-Nice.
It's amazing. It's got people all over the world. You got it to 100,000 people. Oprah was on there, all the NFL, all the NBA, Will Smith, Jada, who else? Obama.
Everyone.
Everybody. Obama, it was the craziest VIP party, and he's still going.
Look at him. I don't think he ate.
He took a snack.
D-Nice, in case you guys want to know. In case you want to ditch us right now, go to D-Nice.
So, I know I've been posting a lot about him for the last few days, but he, first of all, is DJ for one of my favorite rappers of all time, KRS-One. One of the top 10, my top 5 rappers of all time. But he played my birthday party this year that Jenny threw me, and it was incredible, and was doing the New Kids Cruise. Literally wrote me like 2 weeks before everything went crazy and was like, dude, I have to do the cruise, and like, I'll do it free. Like, so gracious. Like, he was such a, he's such a good guy.
He is.
And he's been doing these live parties on Instagram
every
day for the last 5 days. He's going for 9.5 hours tonight. We've had him on all freaking day.
All day.
He's, nobody Let's deserves go. This love more than him, because he's like, if you're blockheads watching right now, if you're blockheads, he's that guy. Whatever you think I am, he's that spirit. He's such a good person, and like, yeah. I'm like, just.
And if you're not a blockhead and you don't know what that means, it means he's fucking awesome.
He's a good dude.
He's a good egg. Look how scary I look right
like,
now.
You look beautiful.
You want to see the, what's this?
You look what? Hey, where's DJ? That's DJ's play toy.
It is
That's
DJ's
not your hair. That's DJ's. Let me get DJ. Hold up.
No, she can't weave. Play with my hair.
Get mama's weave. Look at here. Let's see. Give me that.
Oh my god, it's a banana clip.
Here, oh let's see. Want the weave? You want it? She's eating some chicken, so she don't want it.
No, she don't want
All right,
it.
Come. Get your chicken.
She's so fucking cute. I can't. I think this is my first Instagram live. I think. Oh no, I did one for my radio show. By the way, I'll be doing SiriusXM next week. With you know who,
Mustache Man,
as a special co-host. We got some celebs and shit, but we're gonna be talking about a bunch of shit.
We're gonna be talking about
my fucking cold sore on my nose.
Whatever you guys want to talk about, that's what we'll talk about.
You'll hear all about the cold sore. Monday, tune in.
Can I just say?
Yeah.
Seriously.
Look at my roots.
You look, but it's great.
It's Corona, like, walk of shame.
Look, I have a mohawk.
Look at my nails. Look at, I got one nail and the rest
a mohawk.
Penis fingers.
Look, yeah,
let's
we're a mess.
Show your mohawk. It's pretty sexy.
We went crazy. Yep. We're stir crazy.
What? You go crazy cool with a mustache and a mohawk. I go fucking roots. Penis fingers and a cold sore on my nose.
All right. I don't want to harp on D-Nice, but I do want to say.
You don't want to change the subject.
No, I don't want to change the subject.
My crusty.
And I don't want to go too much about this, but you'll hear about D-Nice in the news, because the shit's done blown up, and deservedly so. I just want to say, we were in this bed 8 hours ago deciding what to do in the afternoon. Like, go to the gym, do whatever. And I couldn't stop, like, listening to D-Nice play.
Look at him still going.
Like, right now he's playing for Trinidad.
Right now, what are we reaching? We're almost at hour 9 and we're still going. Let's keep it moving. Let's go.
I got another comment.
Ooh, this is a good fucking song. Can you turn it up?
Yeah, but watch this comment. Here. Shake that booty. Turn it around. See that comment? Boom.
Shit, man. I should have been Shazamming all night, but then I can't be on his page. But his fucking sets are... His transitions are honestly seamless.
I just want to say, we were in this bed 8 hours ago. I was getting mushy-eyed because he was playing some classic R&B. My heart was like... just... open. I like Jenny left the room. I started crying. I was like, this guy is just bringing so much love to the world right now. We went to the gym. We worked out. I did my Instagram live with all the blockheads. Jenny kept listening. She was giving me updates of how big his audience was getting. And as soon as I finished my new, what's up, Law? As soon as I finished my stuff, we went back to D-Nice and. I mean, like, we got the drinks going. We had to have a drink. Like, we couldn't even, like, we were like, let's not drink today. Let's just work out.
Let's not drink today. And but then we said, I would not.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. You gotta see them. There it is. A little bit of the butt action. There it is. Thank you. Profile.
We should be on the fucking cruise right now. What the fuck?
I love this dance for you. I think it's my favorite Donnie dance. Put it closer to the phone so people can hear it. Oh, I love you dancing.
I know. To all my crew from Spain, I love you guys. Literally, we'd be in the club right... Well, the cruise isn't yet, but you know what I mean. D-Nice was going to DJ on the cruise. We're still going to get it going.
Yeah, I mean, it's just to be continued.
Yeah, to be continued. We don't cancel shit.
No,
we just reschedule.
That's right. I mean, everyone's rescheduling their shit. Yeah. But we're going back on the radio, people. So I hope you get your SiriusXM. Look at this fucking...
No, let's Instagram live also so people can see us do your show.
Yeah, but I realize we're pretending it's live. Just kidding.
Oh.
Not really. We're actually doing it the night before.
Yeah,
so it'll be a little tricky. But it's still new content. And I'll be talking about this coronavirus shit. Especially the conspiracy theory stuff. I don't want to be too close because then you'll see my cold sore on my nose. I'm not even drunk, but I'm just happy.
Oi, oi, oi. Don Omar. Come on.
This
is making me miss the cruise. This, when this song comes on the boat, I lose my shit.
I know. You turn it down. I don't keep hearing. By the way,
I think he's doing this tomorrow, so all blockheads go tomorrow. I seen a bunch of you guys there. Kevin, Tattoo. Ah! Suavemente!
Look at that ass.
I don't you dance with me? What the fuck?
Because my favorite pastime is watching you dance. Look at that.
Yeah, I'm not even on camera. Hold on. I'll dance with DJ. Hold on.
I mean, I wonder if our bedroom is too dark. Well, she certainly. You can't even see her except her tongue. My point of view right now is awesome. You with the dog. Did you like that, DJ? I wonder if we're so boring.
No. I don't think anyone's bored. Love you guys. Can I just say, like, everybody?
Yeah.
Hi, Risa. Everybody out there, like, all the live stuff I've seen today, D-Nice is live. Me and Joey Mac did live on my account. This. Everybody's so positive and upbeat and loving.
True.
It's like, shit's rough out there. And all the love and joy I see from people is just, like, lifting the heart. Like, I can't even explain.
Well, it's also the power of our collective consciousness. Imagine if we all at the same time, 100,000 people be nice at the same time as feeling great, putting out good thoughts and the energy.
Yeah.
That's how we manifest shit.
Yeah.
And but the Gergamiter.
Yeah, but that's how I try to live every day. I know that's how you try to live. Just to see everybody collectively, like, trying so hard to just, or just being love, like, it's so wonderful.
It really is.
Like, the comments could be like, yo, I'm struggling, this sucks. And everyone's like, love, 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 love. It's just amazing. And because I know people are hurting. And somehow we're all just putting it aside and loving each other. And it's a beautiful thing. Beautiful.
It is beautiful, except for those assholes stealing toilet paper from old ladies. Other than that, it's a beautiful... There's beautiful things going on.
Yeah.
When you take the time to find them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just find the positive. It's really impossible to think, why is this happening for us instead of to us? D-Nice, don't go!
9 hours. Oh, no!
Check this out. This is a new joint from my brother, man. He sent this to me.
Did he say he's leaving?
Childish Gambino. This is the new Childish Gambino.
Oh, shit.
Let's go.
He ain't going nowhere.
That's new Childish Gambino exclusive.
Childish Gambino record.
We gotta get Elijah in here.
Thank you for celebrating with us tonight. Robbie Reed, I see you online.
I should have people call up you guys on the radio just to hear, like, what's a good thing that has come out of this whole quarantine, like, for you personally? Because it makes us, you know, stop and reflect on those, what is actually good. I mean, definitely I love the family time. The family time has been really kind of nice. The homeschooling part. Why have a cold one? I know.
Yeah, homeschooling, it's all homeschooling, because even the kids that are out of school need to be schooled. Like, how to, like, don't drink all the milk, we gotta make this stuff last.
How to fucking do the laundry. Like, this is a great time for, you know, teach our kids all that shit that we learned when we were fucking 7. Oh, shit. I know, I'm not cut out to homeschool myself. Even though the first 3 years of Evan's school was homeschool, and then public school. He's doing 9 hours a day, by the way. 9 hours Monday through Friday. It's fucking crazy. Excuse my friend. I think he's hopefully not listening. That will kill me.
It's a beautiful, 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 beautifully awful time. It's awful, and everyone's so beautiful. I'm serious. I'll cry right now. Don't make me cry. I'm the sensitive heart in this relationship.
What am I?
Well, you're super sensitive too, but in a different way.
No, I'm like a dude. I'm like a beefy, strong man. You're like a sensitive.
I'm looking at all these people on here right now. I just see so many familiar names and faces, and they're just so. Just the little connections mean so much to people. It's my heart full. My heart's really full. Risa, see, Risa's a good girl.
Good people.
They're always blockheads. I know, but I'm just saying people that I see that I know.
Yeah.
K-Mac been everywhere all night. Everywhere we went, she just went.
Really?
I said, go to D-Nice. She went to D-Nice. I went to my live with Joey. She went there. Everywhere she's been, everywhere. Just all good people. Jane was at the Arcata, Miss Jane NYC.
Yeah.
She was at the Arcata when I went to see Richard Marx. Just the sweetest. Her and her husband, so sweet. Jenny Murphy.
Jenny
with an I.
BFF.
Love you guys.
I know.
Look at Stingy Reunion.
I know.
She knows, that's why. Love you guys.
Do we like hair metal?
Do I like hair metal?
Yeah.
I love hair metal. I will, one complaint to your bosses at SiriusXM, Hair Nation is the worst. They only play album cuts from like Rat and whatnot. They need to play like hit hair metal songs.
Play the stuff that I like for the next 15 minutes. Just some slow songs and songs that I
like. I gotta write a comment, hold on.
I wanna say shout out to my man Luda, shout out to Usher, and shout out to my boy Lil Jon. Let's go.
Well, while he's writing, I can take you for a tour of my, Donnie calls it something funny, but it's actually like
Geiger counter?
He calls it a Geiger counter, but it's actually, I think it's called Organite? Okay, here it is. So, it's really weird. Don't look at anything else in here. These are the frequencies that you plug in, and then you put your manifestation, and don't look at. The whole world is saved from coronavirus. I put that on the manifestation thing. And then I put a giant crystal inside this. Uh-oh.
Man.
Who is it?
Me.
Oh, I'm live on Instagram right now. Do you care?
Well, no.
Okay, you want to say hi?
Yeah, hey guys.
I like that sweatshirt a lot.
Yeah, Evan!
Evan!
Yes!
Yes! What's going on, bud?
Oh, I was going to play something.
You were? What are you going to play? You want to plug your YouTube channel for everybody? If you've got teenagers, they would love, what's your YouTube channel?
Yeah, it's Evan Asher.
And?
Well, me and my friend's YouTube channel is Gaming USA.
Oh, you're right. You and your friends. You and your friend Jack is Gaming USA. So.
My channel is Evan Asher.
That's right. So he's got two channels. Evan Asher.
Well, one channel with my friend.
One channel with just himself and one with his friend. The one with his friend is called Gaming USA. So if you have any teenagers, it's a good one. He's showing Donnie something right now. I seriously have a cool sore on the tip of my nose.
You like that song?
Oh, yeah. How much stress have I been under? And I have no manicure.
This song.
My roots. My extensions. What am I going to do?
This song's hyper. Look how hyper this song
is.
Yes,
the song, Evan. Does it give you good energy?
Yeah.
He's teaching his friend about New Kids. Does Matthew like it?
Yeah.
Yes.
Is that one of your favorites?
What?
Why do you like Twisted?
Well, like, I like a lot. This one's just one of my favorites.
Yeah, it's one of mine too.
I like the remix too.
The remix is good.
But you guys made this in like 2008.
Yep.
All right, maybe we should say goodbye to everybody. You want to say goodbye?
Yes. Bye, guys. See you later.
All right. Maybe tomorrow after the radio show. Well, that airs Monday. But maybe we'll do this again and we'll have you guys join us and we'll get some
requests answered.
You're in the center, Donnie. You're the important
one. Thank you.
One.
Stay positive. Yes, I was surprised with Sarah Palin. Don't go yet. I shocked as shit. We were all shocked as shit. I give her credit. Because I can't sing or dance. So
it feels like you're the main one.
I even can get there and do that shit. Especially dressed like a rave bear.
Do you sing less than them?
Sometimes. A lot of times. Like, I sing most of the remix.
Oh,
look at all these requests to be in the live videos. I know.
Let's go. Connect someone.
Okay.
Let me show you how. Hold on.
Take care.
All right, Evan.
Bye. All right, we're going to connect someone here. But listen, every time I tried to connect people earlier,
it disconnects.
Became a, became a fail.
Give it back to me.
Wait, I'm going to pick someone. Who do you want?
I don't fucking know. It says view the people that requested to go on live. So.
That Ursa John and Luda had to do it. All right, we're going to pick a live guest.
Can I just show you what the thing?
To join us in bed.
Because then there's this thing that says, view the people. See, we'll just have to figure this fucking out some other time. What an amazing night. We made so much history. Terrible at this. I swear we'll get fucking better. All right. We'll do the live joins next time.
That's it.
D-Nice is done?
He's done.
Alright, well, tomorrow D-Nice will be back on, I'm sure, at some point. And we will too. This is
kind of
fun.
I thought we were going to talk to someone.
I said we'll figure it out tomorrow.
To bed,
oh my God.
Just invite them.
Can't believe I'm doing this with a cold sore on my nose.
Stop it.
Well, it's funny and weird.
Let's pick someone.
Is Ange on here? So,
go back.
Why do you get up with that?
All you can do is pick a name. Just click on a name. Pick a name you like.
I can't. I'm blind as a fucking bat. So how am I supposed to see anything? Happy birthday to Trey Power, 2002.
Just pick a name. Just click on the name.
I can't see any name, so you're going to pick it.
I know, it jumps, it jumps. All right, we're picking Risa.
Oh.
Oh, where's L? We're
pick
gonna
L.
We were going to pick Risa, but she said pick. All right, let's go in here.
I'll find her.
I'll find her right here. I know how to pick her.
We don't know what.
We're going to do it right here. I got it.
All right. Bear with us, people. I say we, like, they're Aaron.
Nope.
Did you say pick Aaron?
Ellen.
Oh, see? I dyslexic fucking names. I can't do shit. Oh,
got it. Got it.
Why should be like, why are you calling me?
She's a bomb.
Shit. Hi.
Yes!
Oh my God, you can hear my headphones. Here.
Oh, my friends are awesome.
Here, you can hear it. Hi.
Yes. Hi, you look beautiful. Stop pointing out your flaws.
That's all she does all freaking day.
That's right, I'm all gray. You want to see my gray?
Look at my roots. Look at my roots. I'm getting fat. I got no nails. It's like, come on.
I also think it's kind of funny, so.
It's cute. It's cute, but when you're that beautiful, you can say that.
It takes one to know one.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm feeling myself today, and I've been drinking.
What's behind you?
We've been right there with you, by the way.
My home office, and that's the cruise poster that someone from Rose Tours gave me last year and said, if you can get it home and peel it apart, you can have it. And I did. It took me like 2 weeks, but.
No, I don't even have that poster. Shit.
Right? You can come peel it off. You're welcome to it.
That's boss. That's boss. You figure because you're a boss.
Oh, wait. I have to show you my new kid's room. Because this is like a once in a lifetime. It's a mess because I'm in like the middle of 12 projects right now. But I actually have hold on, Donnie. it's a shoe room, so I collect sneakers.
Okay. Wow.
So this is, these are all my sneakers.
Oh my God.
I have heels too, but, and then this is the boy band room. So it has everybody basically, but it's mostly new kids.
Holy
these are all the things that I collected over my life. That's my, my clothes, but that's my comforter from when I was 16. And this is the guest room that all the boys when they come visit. It's crazy, right? Look at this. Wait, hold on. Sorry. It's
a mess. My God.
So these are all my like hats. These are my bags. And then this is my picture of me with every single boy band. I swear to God, I'm like a
amazing.
Although I'm currently
awesome that you get to show us though.
What's that?
I'm gonna save you one of my green Wahlburgers hats. Like nobody has them. They don't make them. They only make them when I want them. So I always order. So I'm gonna save you one. Just
that would be an awesome belated birthday present because you know I had to cancel my birthday party.
Yeah, I know.
And,
you got a lot of love. You got a lot of love. Everybody's messaging you right now on the screen. And
saying you're going too fast.
We were going to click for Risa, and she was like, no, no. She's such a good girl.
That's friendship, my friend.
You got a good crew right there.
No, that's so everybody's so awesome. Yeah, we probably all have the Rona because they all came over for my birthday. Although we all did like fist pumps, and but, you know. It saved me. I was in a dark place, but we're going to all get out of this. So
yes, we are.
I have faith, and I really love that what you just showed, Jenny, and I hope that it really does manifest because we've all worked way too hard for this. Sorry.
Don't you start crying now because it'll be a cry fest, and Jenny will look at us like we're wackadoodles.
What are you talking about? Not at all.
Jenny, are you Scorpio?
I am.
I am.
So Jackie
was a Scorpio. My best friend that passed from breast cancer, she was a Scorpio. And my other really good friend, my best friend, Netta, is also a Scorpio. And, man, you guys are tough. Like, amazing hearts, but, like, yeah. I'm the most emotional Pisces ever. And they're, you know, like.
It's so true, though. Like, but we're, like, we like deep conversations and getting real and about manifesting and energy and good energy and, you know, but. We make a good pair, I'll tell you that.
Yeah, you got a good game face. I do not.
It's all about balance. We need friends that, you know, show us how to express emotion. And then we could show you how to do the resting bitch face really well.
Oh, yeah. I'm not a super pushover. I'm a little bit on the tough side if you work for me, but.
That's perfect. That's actually perfect.
Well, my friend is sitting there like, I'm not a pushover.
No, I am not a pushover at all.
Don't let her bullshit you. She came to do laundry, and we're staying 6 feet apart.
Oh, that's awesome. Yeah. I've been doing laundry all day. So.
Don't you feel like you're doing more laundry and more dishes?
She's on a mission.
Like 17 hours a day. There's 6 grown men quarantined in this house. And
wait, you really kept your kids' friends there? They can't go home?
Yeah, we called the parents 2 weeks ago and said, listen, if they're going to stay here, they're going to stay here through all of it. They said, take them. So.
Wow.
Yeah.
You know what?
We want our kids to have a good time. It sucks, you know, they're like, because especially the young kids, they're like, what the hell? Like, it's nothing. Like, we're going to go out. We're going to live our life. And it's like, no, because you're going to bring it home and it's just going to prolong the agony for everyone. Like, let's just shut it down and hope that in a few weeks this passes. So we were like, you know, their friends kept showing up and we're like, finally, we're like, where have you guys been? They were like, home and here, nowhere else. And we're like, all right, tell your parents, this is your last time. You either stay here or you go home and stay. You're not coming back. And they called their parents and the parents were like, all right, they could stay. So we literally, Evan has one of his best friends, and Elijah has two of his best friends, and that's it.
How much men eat. I mean, it's unbelievable.
Not me. I barely eat.
I think about his mother who had to feed 9 children, and I'm like feeding 6 grown men, and I can't keep
4 gallons in the house past 2 days. It's like, oh my God.
Are the stores crazy, like where you guys live too?
It's crazy, but they're still delivering. So
we're
a little bit crazy because it gets delivered and we wipe everything down with Clorox before it comes in the house.
Yeah.
And then we do it again before we put it away.
Yeah, I just dodged so many bullets because I went to a Celtics game when they played the Jazz and a couple of those guys had it. But fortunately, we couldn't shake hands with the players. So thank God that was a miracle that, like,
I didn't drink.
Yes. Really have contact with anyone. But it was still scary. And then I went to Blue Bloods. I went to Chicago and back to Blue Bloods. It was like I was on airplanes. I was just constantly.
Yeah, I saw you post Love Eternal. I was like, where the fuck are you going?
Yeah, I was out and about so much. And then once I got home, I was like, we're shutting it down and we're just closing up shop and that's that. And so, like, I the only time I've left the house was to go to the ATM. Like, I haven't had contact with anyone outside. Nobody in here has had contact. So we just, I don't know. You know, it's like we have to just try to close it down and
be mindful.
Yeah.
I don't want you to sound like talking heads. So.
Yeah, but it's not
if you guys are together, that's important. I know a lot of people that aren't. I mean, my boyfriend is kind of sick, so we decided to stay apart, which really sucks.
I know. I was thinking about the other day about how long I was a single mom for and how scared I would be. And then I was like, wait a minute, I'm so grateful. And yet I feel so bad for all those single moms out there that must be so scared. Like, it's got to be. You know, even if you're your boyfriend, you can lean in on someone.
Right. Well, my mom is 79, which she'll probably kill me for saying that out loud. But she's at home by herself because I don't, you know.
Alma, too. Alma's like.
Is she by herself?
Well, my nephew, Dan, lives in the house with her. So he's there and he could take care of her. And thank God he's, like, finally quarantined. But Alma's basically alone and, like, none of my siblings can really go see her that much and, you know, cause they'll compromise her and she's just at an age where she can't really, she's just too vulnerable. So it's like, that's when we need to be around our parents the most is like the age they're at right now. Right. So, and we can't, it's like, it's awful. And that's why, like, everybody's like, we're in this together. It's like, everybody's got something going on that's just really heartbreaking and awful right now, whether it's no work or, you know, they separated from their family or, you know, like, you know, in our instance, there's lots of things, but it's like, number one is like, we can't see Alma, like nobody can really go see her and she needs us more than ever. So it's sucks, but you know, everybody's going through it. So we just lean on each other and love each other and support each other, you know.
Where's Mackie?
Mackie's probably still hitting the bars and flirting with.
Oh, ladies. God, I hope not.
I wouldn't be surprised, but I hope not. He would still.
Yeah, last time I was with Mackie at Blue Bloods, and he was like, I was like, Mackie, cover your freaking mouth. Like, I'm staying 20 feet away from you. Goodbye. But he's a machine. He could have got it and already, like, killed it. You know what I mean? He's like, he's just such
he's a like, I had malaria in Vietnam. This is bullshit.
Yeah.
You know? He's been through so much that sometimes old timers are like, fuck it. What are you going to say to him? You know? All right. Good luck.
I love it.
Well, thank you for talking with us.
Thank you for picking me. I mean, I know what you guys kind of got bullied into it, but.
No, we didn't. No, we didn't.
But it really. It really
we got loved into it.
What I want
to
say,
I tried to get you earlier, so it's worked out.
I know that was nice, but you called me Ellen, and we have like a joke going on about.
No. I didn't call you Ellen.
The Instagram name.
I didn't call you Ellen. I thought you were I saw your comment. It said Ellen. Ha ha ha. And I was like, did I call her? Is her name Ellen? Because I called her L. No, I definitely called you L. Don't try to twist it. Maybe I might have said
something else. My friends will tell you right now. See, look at Jesse just said Ellen. You literally said Ellen, happy belated, and like my phone blew up and we were dying. And I have like a Facebook thing going right now.
No.
It could have been me saying it though.
No, it wasn't. No, I know what happened. She's whatever you heard was a mistake.
Oh, okay. He said L. Okay, Risa.
I said L. I might have said L. Nooch. And you might have thought I said Ellen Ooch or some shit, but that don't sound right, does it?
Oh, my God. Oh, one of the blockheads said that that she thought this whole time that my name was Ellen Ooch.
See? But I didn't.
What?
Right.
Oh, man.
Yeah, we're going to bed.
This is epic. Thank you, guys.
We're allegedly going to bed.
Happy belated birthday to you, too.
Thank you.
Yeah, happy belated, Ellen.
No problem. I'm going to have a redo on my 90s prom party. Don't you worry.
Awesome.
Hey, right. Joe. Joe LaCosta.
Bye, guys. Great. Thank you so much.
Bye, sweetheart.
Love
See you.
Bye. Bye.
Okay, so
all right. We're going to say goodnight.
Donnie challenged Mark to a TikTok. I'm already challenging Donnie. We're learning a dance right now.
I'm going to show you what we're practicing. Everyone knows it.
Well, maybe it should be a surprise.
Yeah, but I'm just going to show you the first part. Ready? Because right. You got to aim at the door. Aim at the door. We're going to do that shit tomorrow.
Gee, I wonder which guest. Donnie, check your messages. Somebody said, hold on, you guys are talking so quickly. I'm trying to see. Shout out to all the healthcare workers, to all the single moms, like I talked about, moms with special needs who don't have any respite. Anywhere, everyone that's sick, your loved ones, the stir crazy moms. The grocery store workers, the DoorDash delivery people, everybody, just sending love. And remember, good thoughts, you guys. Collective consciousness. If we collectively have positive thoughts, that's how we can change the world. All right, we'll try you tomorrow, okay?
Love.
Thanks for talking to us, guys.
Love.
Good night. Love.
Pillow talk. Good night. Bye.